Hey guys, it's good to see you again. I haven't seen you in a couple weeks. So I know that you have gotten a chance to meet Miss Hartness and she's taught you a little bit. She's really good. So I am going to continue on with what she was doing. So she was working with you on rhythms. So I'm going to keep on working on that with you. But we're going to do something a little different with it. So first of all, let's just do that quick review. Okay, so you can see this. This is a quarter note, one sound, one beat, ta. Okay, and every note has an equal rest. Quarter rest, no sound, one beat. And put your hands out like that, right? Okay. Let's move on to this one. Now this one has equal rest, but I'm not going to do that with you. Eighth notes, two sounds, one beat. Titi. Okay. Then half note, one sound, two beats. Ta. Okay, and then half rest, no sound, two beats, rest, rest. And you put your hands out, rest, rest for each beat because it gets two beats, right? So it gets two beats. It looks like a hat. So I could put this hat right on my head like that. See, now I'm wearing a lovely hat. And it rhymes kind of with half, right? So hat half. So you can remember that the hat is a half rest. And you have to remember two beats. Okay. Then our whole note. One sound, four beats. To-o-o-o. And its matching rest is the whole rest. And look at the whole rest. It looks like a hole in the ground. Now, a hole in the ground, hole is spelled differently, right? H-O-L-E. But this is a hole, looks like a hole in the rest, and it is a whole rest with a W. So you can pretend that somebody is do-do-do-do-do-do walking in, falls right into that hole. But it gets no sound. Four beats, and we use our hands out, right? Like this. Ta would be the whole note, but for whole note, for hours, we're gonna do. Okay, so for the whole rest. Okay, so now that we've done that little bit of a review, we're going to use all of those except for the whole rest and the half rest. We're going to use all of those in some flashcards that I've made. Okay? So, what we're going to do first is I'm going to say the rhythm on the flashcard and you are going to echo it for me. Okay, so here we go. Ta, 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 ta. Good. All right. Now, this one. Ta, ta, ti, ti, ta. Good job. This one. Ti, 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 ta, ta. Good job. This one. Ti, 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 ta. Good. And then this one, tee tee, tee tee. Good job. Now, this one, tee tee, ta ta. Good job. And this one, tee tee, ta, tee tee, ta. Good job. This one. Ta, ti, ti, ta. Good. Ta, ta, ta. Good job. We're getting there. Ti, 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 ta. Good job. Ta, ta. Good job. Ta, ti, ti, ta, ta. Good job. Ta, ta, ta. Good. Ta, ta. Good job. And our last one. Toe. Good. Now, we're doing all of these for a reason. I'm going to show you that in just a moment, okay? So, we're going to do this all again, but all in order. And I'm not going to say it. You're going to do it yourself. So, we're going to see how you do. And it's going a little fast, right? So, let's see how it goes. Okay. So, I'm going to say one, two, ready, go. And then you're going to do it. And then we'll go to the next card. One, two, ready, go. Let's see how you do. Here we go. One, two, ready, go. Good. One, two, ready, go. Good. One, two, ready, go. Good. One, two, ready, go. 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 Good job. Okay, so why are we doing those all in order? Well, I am going to play a piece of music for you. And while I'm playing the piece of music for you, you guys are going to be doing these rhythms. And I want you to say them with your ta's, your titties, your toes, or your ta's, or showing your rests, okay? And I'm going to hold these cards up when it's time to start. I'll just hold this up, and I want you to say them. You can even clap or tap or whatever you want to do, the rhythm. But definitely either say them in your mouth or say them in your head with the ta's and the tt's and the toes. And then I want you to do each card four times. And it's going to go fast, so be prepared. Now, you know what you can do is, since you're at home and this is on a video, you can pause it, take a deep breath, get yourself ready, and then play it. And then you can go rewind, not rewind, you don't have to rewind this, do you? You can find the spot again in the video, and you can play it again, and you can keep on doing it over and over until you get it. So, it's up to you what you want to do with it, but here we go. This song is called Natural by Imagine Dragons. Here we go.
Giving up and giving in, tell me, in this house of mine, nothing ever comes without a consequence, a cost, tell me, will the stars align,
We'll have a step in, will it save us from sin, will it? Cause this house of mine stands strong.
Ready, that's the price you pay. Go.
We are the youth. Caught into the beast, out of world without the peace, face a bit of the truth.
Did you do okay? That was really fast, wasn't it? Okay, so you can go back and watch that part again and see if you can get a little bit more right away. I mean, you're learning how to read rhythms fast. That's great. So it's going to help you out in a lot of your recorder next year and a lot of your music learning. So, okay, everybody, I am going to tell you what the next part of the lesson is in the next video. All right.